Welcome back to another reaction video, everybody. Today we'll be reacting to Micah Tyler New Today. This is the stripped version official audio. So, without further ado, let us get into the music. 3, 2, 1, and go.
I've been hard on myself lately. Every morning I feel the weight. When it's hard to just get out of bed, tell my heart, 'cause sometimes I forget that your mercies are new today. Your mercies are new today. Oh, I could rest on your shoulders. There is grace to start over. Your mercies are new today. Oh, your mercies are new today. Help me rise like the morning sun.
Kind of got like a bluesy, like gospel-y feel to it. I mean, obviously, Micah Tyler is a gospel singer. I think one of his songs I heard on K-Love. That's why I put this album specifically on here, because I think he did See Me Through It. Am I wrong? It's been a while since I've heard that song. I think it's him, but if it's not that song, it's a different song that he had made. But yeah, man, so far so good. It's very, very calm, very smooth. Yeah.
Help me see that your work's not done, oh Lord. When I'm less than what I want to be, Lord, I need you to keep reminding me. Your mercies are new today. Your mercies are new today. I can rest on your shoulders. There is grace to start over. Your mercies are new today. Oh, I kept thinking you were angry, but you were fighting just to hold me and pick me up every time I fell. If you...
Oh my goodness gracious, man, he going in, man. Go back on that.
Angry, but you were fighting just to hold me and pick me up every time I fell. If your love is here to lift me and your blood said you forgive me, show me how I can forgive myself.
It's like, if you can forgive me, then show me how I can forgive myself. Dude! He's got a powerful voice, man.
'Cause your mercies are new today. Your mercies are new again and again. Your mercies are new today. Your mercies are new today. Oh, shoulders, there is grace to start over. Your mercies are new today. Your mercies are new today. Oh.
One thing I can really say to that, man, is just wow. Like, that was amazing. It's like one of those songs you just listen to just sit there and chillax, you know what I mean? It's an amazing song, man, and an awesome voice. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Sayonara.